haunting us. And while we are at it, from the other team.
Good morning, up.
Saktivel coming in for Duraisingam and starting that first raid. What's happening here is that the bonus is active, but he's not going to do anything about it. Going to go back empty-handed.
Yeah, first raid point on board for AMTC Gobi, and this is the man we'll be eyeing on throughout the match today. And he comes with a killer instinct once again. And countdown has just begun for the 4-2 for 10 in this match. That was a beautiful running hand touch to start off this match for Duraisingam Appu. An empty raid from Arun Kumar. Duraisingam, this raider does not stop until he gets those 2 for 10. I'm sure he will equalize today with the cool A. 4 consecutive super tense raider. With the form he is in, but then he's been trapped. Look at that double thigh hole coming in from the left corner.
1 point.
First attack points for ANKC Gobi. And it's a big fish, Appu.
One of bricks. Manikandan this time coming in. Bonus is on. But it's a very tight C formation there. They're not giving him too much of leeway there to pull around and see where he can pick a point. So Manikandan is going to happen. Oh yes! This is an impetuous tackle point. In fact, they've conceded that point. It's a gift on a platter.
Absolutely. What a smart move, Appu. That was, you know, a slow footwork and suddenly accelerates. You know, looking at that loophole, difference now widening.
Yes, it was a gift, and they are facing down the barrel of an all-out. Arul Vishwanathan is the last man standing. Will he be tackled? Can he revive? We'll have to see, but yes, he's been tackled, and that tackle has come in fairly early, and this is the first all-out of the game. So they have 3 points while AMKC Gobi have picked up 1 bonus point. Substitution there, Hari Nivas coming in and Arul Vishwanathan going out. Hopefully that change will bring in a lot more effect on the mat. Saktivel now, he has been rock solid for his team with sensible performances. Goes in with a kick and makes sure it makes the contact and picks up that touch point that they need.
I feel, you know, Saktivel and also Dravid have similar skills, Appu. They have those good running hand touches and also those reverse kicks as well. So, and they
got for a bonus, but they got lucky, so that is good.
Toe touch is what we were expecting. But then the left cover was so swift in going back. 70% rate strike rate. And he's only gone forward from the other editions of Pooh. And will that be a tackle? No, it's a tip key coming in. It should be a multi-point again for this raider. I'm sure 4-2 for 10 will be on the cards very soon, Appu.
True that, because that was very, very well executed. In fact, the defense did not have a chance there. They didn't have a chain going. So it was escape one and then the next one.
I think the first do or die raid will come for Duraisingam. So if that's the intention of, you know, tackling the raider, then AMKC Gobi Raiders, they need to cross the block line and just go back empty handed. And that too quick. And again, a running bonus attempt from Manikandan. A slight shoulder injury, is it? 2 points. Brilliant. Consecutive multi-pointer raids coming in from AMKC Appu. It's a 2 touch points here. The speed of the raider was too good. Running bonus attempt is what is expected, but then a weak ankle hold from the right cover and the right corner.
And this time, making no mistake, once again, it is Duraisingam's defensive unit month with no points, but that's okay because there's a lot of time, and leading by 8 going into the half. Manikandan comes in for AMKC Gobi. Are they going to play a little tight? Last time they conceded a bonus point. Will they allow him the benefit of the bonus or draw him in and capture him? But see, that's what happened there. A little bit of an uncommitted attempt at a tackle over there. Make sure that the right in player,
I think he'll only go back empty-handed here, Apo. Because they want to go back with this lead going into the second half.
Half time, change the court.
You're right, Radhika. It's always exciting to go back with the lead, especially when you switch sides and go into the man.
Absolutely. Yeah, and a dive tackle. Very, very lethal coming in from the left corner. There is some sprain in the wrist of the defender performance against, say, SRM University. They have come with a beautiful game plan against him, and every single time he comes and he Dravid makes it a 4 super 10 in a row. Congratulations, well done, and that is again a multi-pointer for Dravid.
And while he does that in style, this Ooty's Goody super tackle has crumbled like a cookie instead. And those points coming to Dravid, he's silly mistakes as well that have resulted in injuries. Chinnadurai this time coming back, lone man standing. And will he be tackled, and will they dispatch him off and make sure that the entire 7 come back in again?
That should be the game plan of Dhurai Singh. A bonus is being given away, and the end line defense is over the strategy. They want to eye, because I don't think the Raider would like to come back empty handed. Again, a dive tackle from the left corner.
1+2, 3 point.
Brilliant. All out points yet again for Dhurai Singham, and the score difference is going.
Arun Kumar coming back again for AMKC Gobi. And this time he's tackled, that chain tackle effectively done.
Radar out, 1 point, Dhurai Singham.
He could have split the chain tackle, but no, the chain tackle became...
And we still have more matches remaining. So I'm sure he will break his own records going forward.
Yes, this is only the fourth game and he has 3 more to go. That was a close call in that corner because the defender could have stepped out of bounds over there, but he stayed online. And this time, has he been tackled? Yes, he's been tackled. Very well initiated. Great timing from both sets of players over there. Very, very important moment for AMK Raids, but he was tackled once and had one empty raid as well. Dravid is back as expected, and hopefully he will continue where he left off and see if he can pick up those points. It was this very same scenario that got him tackled, and this time he makes sure he's successful. Picks off a couple of points here.
Radha sir, 3 point.
Oh wow, this is a volleyball super raid.
And first super raid for the Raider. None of the teams have the reviews left, so it would be a super raid for Dravid Ilango. Now let's see, he's got 11 raid points before. There's a Kabaddi Kamal moment. As we talk about the power, he's proven me wrong, Apu. He has some power taking advantage of the lobby there.
Radhika, he used his hands and his momentum to great advantage. It had nothing to do with power except that everything worked in his favor. But, well, he did get that super raid, and that makes him definitely the man of the moment. And this time was there a beautiful escape. Yes, there has been. Brilliantly done. Sweet escape. And he has done near impossible 2-person revival over here. Pushes that defender, and then on his way out, almost dubkies his way and picks off 2. And
back very, very confident again at the Lone Ranger for AMKC Gobi. The team has given away the bonus, but this time around I don't think they will do any mistake. Second layer of defense and the follow through action. Third all out points for Dhurai Singham.
that was a bit hard on the radar. So he seems to be injured, and Arun Kumar is being tended to by JSI, the referee, is what I must say. A super tackle situation here, but Dravid is the killer on the mat. And this time, will he be tackled? Hopefully, he will be. And this is a brilliant effort over there by AMKC Gopi. Make sure that they spin Dravid over and make sure he doesn't have an escape route. And this is the first super tackle for them. It is a Ooty's goodie super tackle coming their way. Brilliantly effected.
Absolutely. That too on Dravid. Look at that, a front.
Cherry picked him off the mat. Sakthi Vel again. Super tackle situation here. Will they be able to get it? Oh my God, this is looking exciting. And it's an all-out here. Look at that. Literally carrying the defender on his back and crawling his way and picking up that all-out.
All in.
There's a third all-out for Durai Singham. The only difference between Dravid and Sakthi Vel is Appu, the power Sakthi Vel has. Look at that brutal power, and this is Kabaddi Kamal moment. Why not? You know, he swims across to the mid.
And this time it's do or die, Raid AMKC. Oh, yes, look at that tackle there. While he leaps, it was an exciting tackle by Nambi Naveen, coming in off the bench and make sure he has a highlight moment on the mat on the fly. Brilliantly done.
Absolutely. It should be the moment of the match, Appu. The running attack, a Kabaddi Kamal moment is my trip. Kabaddi Kamal moment. Why not?
And this time, AMKC Gopi is really looking down the barrel of a gun. The loss is inevitable. Manoj comes back and said, will he be dashed? He turns around, picks up multiple points.
Rada sir, 2 point. AMKC. Jersey number 51.
Yeah, last minute wonders what we are seeing it from Manoj. But then today it's not for the winning. Just cut down the score difference is what we see. Turns around into the smartness. He kicks off another defender. That's a 2 points. It should be the last raid again. A do or die for Durai Singham. Subramanian steps up.
No matter what the struggle, I'll take care of the dash. That's the kind of assertiveness that AMKC Gopi has shown, Harivardhan has shown in dashing Subramanian out of the court. And yes, that was the last raid. You can see how he comes, blindsides him, dashes him off. Even though there is a bit of momentum over there, he makes sure that he uses his hip to turn him out and throw him off the mat.